They're the worst of the worst.
Take me down, Dub!
They're the bad guys.
He's good!
Exactly. And if I get caught,
Oh, Lord, look at El Diablo, Mexican El Fire, and Kunta.
No, they ain't me no more.
It's on them. Let's just say I threw away the corn dog and then I ate the corn dog, but then I had a hole. And then I threw that hole away, and then I filled it with dirt.
You're the devil?
Oh, maybe. And then on top of that dirt, I made a driveway. And then on top of that driveway, off to the left, I put a house with a full basement.
Hey, I'm Rick Fag. Flag. Without to go somewhere, you're probably gonna die. I mean, that's okay. I don't like to ask y'all people. We got a witch involved with the disappeared lover.
Don't touch me. Stop.
We drug y'all out of prison.
Yeah, I got a feeling a lot of people are gonna die.
Oh, goddamn. Okay, y'all gonna die if you get on my nerves.
That my buddy.
No. You're gonna die. Don't listen to me.
What? I should kill everybody and escape? The voices. That's not what they really said.
Well, guess what? You're gonna die. If you don't. If you annoy and vex me, you're.
No, to be quite vexed, I'm just forewarning you.
You're gonna die.
And then on top of that house, I put a building around. Y'all make me push my button here, I'll do it. Your neck will blow up. And then on top of that house, I put a building.
Would you do something for me?
I would do anything for you. You know that.
And then in all over that building, I made a skyscraper. I got her heart. I get chances. Go on. Don't get that feature stuff.
Okay.
And see, she's gone. And now she's back with some futuristic rocks. And on top of that skyscraper, there was a birdhouse.
Better if you live for me.
And on top of that birdhouse, I made another smaller birdhouse for smaller birds.
You Mexican with fiery food! What you gonna do? You gonna show me? Hey, you gonna show me I'm Will Smith? Show me something!
Oh, I'm gonna show you!
Show me!
Then on top of that, I made one of those little,
trusting, won't hesitate to go straight to your head like a concussion. I know I've been busting, no discussion for my family. No hesitation through my scope, I see my enemy. Like, what's up? Hold up, we finna reload up. Yes, I reload up, I know what up, I know what up.
I'm Amanda Walsh. Hey, calm down and eat your corn dog. You get me?
Go.